the Grand Canyon was a dream come true. It was something that no one in the world's ever done. Beyond what most people thought was even realistic or possible. So what's next? As I think about the walk in Chicago now, my heart starts to beat faster. I start to get nervous. If I'm getting nervous, I know that it's the real deal. I don't know how I'm gonna react.
This will be the most intimidating walk that I've ever done.